Hey there, would you like to add some more pizzazz to your next presentation? Think about the snap, crackle, and pop principle. What I mean by that is that funny sounds add humor. Comedians have long observed that harsh, sharp sounds are funnier than soft and rolling sounds. For instance, cars are funnier than automobiles. Polka dots are funnier than flowers. And a cacophony of cats is going to be funnier than a noisy bunch of weasels. This can be especially effective when you put those hard sounds at the end of a sentence. So here's two candidates. Say I was telling a story about being afraid when something went bump in the night, and I could say, I felt trapped, afraid, vulnerable. Or I could say, I felt vulnerable, afraid, trapped. And now we've got afraid, trapped, followed by a pause. The pauses are important too. They emphasize those hard sounds. Now you can even apply this principle to the title of a story. Check out these two candidate titles, The Birds, the Bees, and the Minnows, or how about Birds, Bees, and Guppies? I like the second one. So next time you're getting ready to do a presentation, think about adding some snap, crackle, and pop. Go forth. Be funny.